culture at Thayer is very collaborative. So I really like that we don't have departments, because I feel like you can get siloed into a department. And like, for example, I graduated from Thayer and was an electrical engineer, but then I went into software engineering. And so I was very siloed into, this is software, and you just kind of dive into this hole, which is actually the reason I came back, is because I didn't want to be siloed into a specific hole like that. I wanted to get this like bigger breadth. Now I'm in a biomedical lab, but I'm an electrical engineer, and I do software, and I do hardware, and I get to do everything. I get to get my hands dirty in all sorts of different fields. That was a huge pull for me to come back to there. I have learned a great deal from my peers who have very different expertise, but are also extremely interested in what I'm doing just because they're curious people. That's an awesome part about Thayer. It's just like the intellectual curiosity of everybody is, it's very widespread. So you can have really awesome conversations and get good ideas from other people with different experiences. What I love about Thayer is that if you're a curious person and you have questions, the faculty are very excited about that. You know, I can email any professor, even if I've never met them in person, and they will very willingly help me out, especially if I'm excited about what they're doing. So I think that getting that individual attention has been really important to my development in general. But the people here, you know, we work hard and we play hard too. I'm not an extrovert. I don't, you know, go out of my way to be social. But at Thayer, it was very easy for me to be social, or it is very easy for me to be social, because it's sort of like built into our lifestyle here.